Okay, so the only thing left for us to do now is continue where we were at. So we're just gonna warp over there and going. That kind of sucks though. I was curious to see if the Thornmail Gauntlet would have actually looked much better than what we currently have, but it's okay. I'm pretty satisfied with what we have so far. I can't go. I think we did a really good job of trying to be as accurate as possible. Let's warp to. The Daughters of Chaos. Now, go get us some hot ass. Let's just go this way. Did not mean to jump. I think we have what, like two bosses left? Might actually finish the game today. Okay. This area might be the first area. Let's see, if those dragon butts don't respawn, I won't be too. But if they respawn, this might be the first area where I actually use multiple. I actually rekindle to 15. That one didn't respawn, so I don't think they respawn. I think it's that. I kind of want to see what they're guarding. Get all this loot. Ow. Ow. Watch out for these happy feet. Damn, that was a good step. Okay then. Oh shoot, I gotta write my command again. Less. There we go. Okay. This shouldn't be too bad. They don't respawn, so that's good. Also, while we're at it, I'm gonna try following the path to get there. Maybe we could jump. Looks like we could probably jump off the tree whenever we want. That might be good for trying to get there and taking less lava damage. God damn it. Being fearful of his steps. I don't want to get hit. Thing about them is the lava. I didn't have to keep watching my health for the lava. This would be so much easier. But I'm trying to kill him quickly at the same time worrying about my health. It's really annoying. One thing I love about Dark Souls, it's like, oh, I found the thing, let's hit it and see if it's a secret. Dragon that's awake. Oh, didn't even know he could do that. How much health did you have? I really thought that hit was gonna kill him. We're dying at least once to every single butt, apparently. The ass is too strong, guys. Ass is too much for me to handle. Area. echo that yet. There's a lot of dragon butts down here. I had no idea. That makes me like wonder, how many dragons died down here? Dragon, just that. There had to be another hack to that. Pretty sure this ass wasn't born this way. Oh, I'm gonna die right now. And I'm dead. Trying to figure out when they're doing that one step move and when they're not. That's been the hardest part. I'm trying to get them to do the left kick so that I can attack the right side, but like, maybe if I start on the left side and work my way to the right, because if I stay on the right side, he does both kicks. If I stay on the left side, he does the left kick every now and then. Or he could just do that. I keep my distance. We're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. Mini boss right here. The mini boss is to kill all of them. I think before fighting him, let's just fully heal. Yeah, see, he does both feet right there. Alright, I mean, that could be a strategy right there. Run in, attack, and get out. Run in, attack, and get out. Could do that. That sucks. That sucks. Now this one's a little bit harder. Got tight spaces. Lava thing is by far the most annoying thing. By far the most annoying thing about this whole thing. I can't even get my souls without you attacking me? Jeez, man. Let a brother get his souls back. Oh, no, you don't. What? That was 3 hits. You should be dead. No items there. There's an item down there I saw. Get to that soon. Wow, there's two right next to each other. That's fantastic. Okay, I thought he was still alive. I hit him 4 times. I was like, what? Why isn't he disappearing? Oh, I fucked up. I messed up so bad. Oh, somehow dodged it to a degree. Okay. Whew. All right. Not bad. Not bad. Clearly had you already. Alright, I think we're starting to get figure it out. I think so. What a great hero. A lot of souls. New aggro. Don't die. Three of them? Oh ho ho! They can hit each other? That's hilarious. I would have never guessed they can hit each other. That's some range. Cleared a lot of them out of there, though. Got a lot of them. Oh god. Sure! Woo! Okay then. All that's left is you. Does it say that when, like, I reach a certain percentage? Is that what it is? Said my armor was at risk. We'll homeward bone it real quick. Plus, we need more Estus blasts to keep fighting. So, homeward bone it, and we're gonna do a quick repair. Let's do. Actually, we could use a little bit of that on the fight. There we go. Nothing should be at risk. Right? Actually, don't remember. We prepared that too. No. Good. Up from there, got everything on that side. Probably lure him onto land, right? Amazing damage, but it caused him to do that. So maybe shooting from far away is not a good idea. Okay, so maybe that's not a good idea. We got no souls. You know what I'm wondering? If all these bodies down here, if these are the bodies of the dragons they killed, essentially being like a dragon graveyard. That's what I'm wondering. Because you didn't really find many dragon bones or dragon anything anywhere. Skeletons, nothing. So technically, this is the only thing that we found that even shows that there were dragons that they killed. Well, yeah, because Anor Londo has all the heads. Maybe that's what they did. Maybe Anor Londo kept all the heads, and they sent the rest of the body basically down to this. Okay. To here. That jump that he does, I wish I could figure out how that works. Because sometimes he lands right where I was standing, and then sometimes it's like he's tracking me in the air and still trying to home in on when he's gonna fall. Can't really make sense of that. I did all the other ones so smoothly, now this one I'm just like screwing up. Thank you. come on. Okay. Anything over here? Looks like there's a pathway up here. That's them. Go check up up here. It leads down to the lava again. Oh god. Okay, go around. Can't jump over that apparently. Central secret? No. Secret? No. What's that? Something over there. Come on. Okay. What is that thing? Oh god. Like that? That thing's scary. Get to that area too. I feel like we're getting too far ahead of ourselves. We didn't finish with those dragon butts yet. Definitely gonna have to go back there. Definitely some items back there. That. All right, now we slide down slowly. Oh god. Go back up, I guess. Probably supposed to use the frames to get. tell me I screwed myself again. Oh god. Really? Oh, come on, you can do it. There we go. There we go. Oh. Prayer ring of sacrifice. That'll be useful. This branch area. Here I would choose. Check out up here. Hello. Actually, let's go down there first. All those. Go. One more. A lot of these guys. What do we have here? Cut him a biscuit. Oh look! It's Onion Bro! Oh, that could have went really bad. That could have went real bad. Okay. Oh man, that kind of sucks. If I go there, I'm pretty much dropping down no matter what. Hey. I love Onion Bro, man. He's the most chill out guy ever. It doesn't matter where he is. He finds a way to just chill out.
Oh, oh. Excuse me, I was so absorbed in thought I just drifted away. Must be the warmth. Well, what's on your mind? No, don't tell me. Those monsters making life difficult for you? You need not be ashamed. We're all in the same boat, you know. I really have run up quite a debt to you. Perhaps the time has come. Fred, I have an idea. A good one, really. I will rush those dire fiends, and you can slip away in the confusion. Please, Fred, I owe you much more than this. By the honor of the Knights of Katarina, allow me to assist you. And now, I go. Don't be slow.
Onion Bro! No! Get away from him, fiends! I can't use my... Wait. I can't use my Estus Flask. Bro, did Onion Bro just do that? Wow. Onion Bro just wrecked everybody. Can I talk to you? Onion Bro! Oh! Alright, we have to do this right. I think it's this key? Yep. F for respects for Onion Bro. Ethical stone plated ring. Oh man, what are we gonna tell his daughter now when we see her? Oh, that's cool. Oh, we could take this off and actually put on that. There was a way to save him. Oh, rips. I'm guessing I had to do that by myself. That's what I was guessing. Like, I think the third time we talked to him is kind of what shot us in the foot there, and he went and fought. That's death. We don't want to do that. That's what I mean, like, Onion Bro was awesome. He's one of my favorite characters in this entire franchise. And I would love to do that whole quest line all over again, keep him alive. As well as some of the other quest lines. Maybe I'll come to appreciate some of the other, if we do their quest lines as well. Oh, hi. Okay. Oh, wait. Why are we still taking... Why are we taking poison damage for no reason? Like that. We need to get on that. Alright. Because I want to get on top of there and see if there's anything over there. I think Onion Bro's questline is the only one that we actually went towards the end. If there was any other one. But we did that by, like, accident. We didn't really, like, chase after it. Okay. That goes right back to the poison. There's an area down there in the poison for us to check out. Probably go check it out. This. I don't trust. Okay, maybe I should. Okay, Night Knight's lab. Alright, let's get out of here. I think we got everything down here already. This area was just a trap. That's nice. Oh, shoot. We haven't seen one of those in a while. Oh, we got a maxed out sword now. See how this goes. It's harder than any of the demon guys that we've seen. Like, we have Havel's armor. We shouldn't be taking hits like that. That's kind of insane. I'm actually astounded by how hard he's hit. Oh! We almost did something really stupid. I was actually looking for an orange ring. Called an orange ring, but it's not actually orange. Simply enough. Get this item I saw up here real quick before we go get our souls. Get my souls though. A lot of souls I'm leaving behind if I. We're gonna come back here. We're gonna come back here and get all those items. just gonna like run and hit everything that's in front of me. I'm not gonna bother killing all these things. Not in front of me, I'm not gonna bother. Those things respawn too, huh? Okay. Get our souls. Waited for the moment for me to start sprinting so that he knew I couldn't dodge. So we don't keep doing this stupid run and going back and forth. We're gonna grab our soul, we're gonna get out of there. We're gonna call more phone here. We're gonna finish cleaning up this area. We're almost done. There's like two items to grab over there. Little dragon butts. Then we're gonna go ahead and kill that night guy. That's how we're gonna do it. We also gotta check out that thing there, see if there's some kind of entrance on the lower half. Grab the souls, get out, we'll come back for you later. Nothing. Nothing. Okay. Armored bomb. Alright. A little sip of water. Gonna level up while we're at it, because we got tons of souls right now. We're gonna repair. Really should repair. I didn't realize we had that sword that low. That up.